TFA, what's that exactly? It stands for two-factor authentication. It's a security approach that asks users to submit two different types of identification in order to gain access to a system or an account. Having a username and a password is one factor. This might have been enough in the past, but nowadays you need an additional shield, a second factor, to protect your data. There are three main factors: something you know, something you have, and something you are, like a password, a token, and a fingerprint. You've probably already used 2FA without even knowing it. For example, you wanted to change your password and might have received a code on your smartphone which you had to enter to complete the change. Hackers can steal sensitive information. A security break is costly and can kill your reputation. While SMS two-factor is better than nothing, it isn't very secure. For your Hetzner account, you can use a digital or a physical second factor like an authentication app or a YubiKey. Using 2FA helps to avoid any issues and protects yourself and your data. So if you still don't have 2FA in use for your Hetzner account, then do it now! I mean, what are you waiting for?